listen to Kay Billy's Super Sounds of the 70s?
It's my personal favorite.
Joe Egan and Jerry Rafferty were a duo known as Dealer's Wheel when they recorded this Dylan-esque pop bubblegum favorite from April of 1974. That reached up to number 5 as K. Billy Super Sounds of the 70s continued.
Don't go anywhere, I'll be right back.
But I can see it makes no sense.